bệnh tật.
Bệnh tật.
Today we will learn about sức khỏe means the health.
The health.
Yêu hộ. And bệnh tật.
Bệnh tật.
Bệnh tật some kind of disease. Actually we do not have, but everyone must suffer from some kind of disease, right? Okay. So today we just concentrate in this lesson. In this lesson, you will learn the first one. Cơ thể con người, the human body.
Cơ thể của mình.
This one, this one. The name of the past of the body. And then this one. You can write down. Các loại bệnh tật.
Bệnh tật.
Some of the common diseases. For example, the headache or the toothache. But that's your thing. Okay. So now we start with the first one. In Vietnamese, we have a very famous saying. It is.
Sức khỏe là vàng.
Sức khỏe.
Sức khỏe
là vàng.
Là vàng.
You know, sức khỏe means
has
the help. La.
La.
Is to be. Right?
Vàng.
Vàng.
Vàng. Yellow.
Vàng has two meaning. One is the color. Vàng. When it is the color is yellow. But it also the gold.
Gold.
I have told you before, right? This one?
Gold.
Vàng.
Vàng.
Your necklace.
Vàng.
Vàng. Sức khỏe là vàng. So can you guess the meaning? So the health is a very important thing in your life. Health is important as the gold.
Gold.
Yes.
Mặt
your face
mặt
you, your face. Just a little bit different. This one and this one, right? But this one, mắt.
Mắt.
This one,
mắt.
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 Đúng rồi. Mắt.
Mắt. Can we understand?
Miệng,
răng, teeth, and teeth, môi.